Welcome to my channel. I'm Zhang Jingxu. Let's look at the problem 37 in chapter 9. In this chapter, we will talk about linear momentum. At this one, we can see we have two objects, A and B. The initial mass for A is given. Mass B is unknown. And then initial velocity for A and B is given. The final velocity for A plus is given. VB is unknown. So we need to find mass B and VB plus. At this one, we can see the object A and B has the elastic collision. Do you agree? This is elastically with another ball. Just hit another ball. Elastic collision. So that means the linear momentum is conserved and the kinetic energy is conserved. So by solving these two equations, you can get the third equation. Looks like this one. This equation is showed in your textbook. If you don't get familiar with it, you can look at your textbook. I suggest you to remember it so you can directly use it. Now in this equation, you can see you input VA, VA plus VB, you can get the VB plus very easily. Agree? Now the next one is to find the mass for B. Now after you know all the velocities, VA, VB, VA plus, VB plus, and the mass A, so use this equation. You can get the mass B. Thank you.